got Garvin Stomp, one of the most active moves in our sport, stomping around on the chest, and now right to the head.
It's certainly one of the most unorthodox moves in the sport, no doubt about that.
The Stone, former heavyweight champion of the world. He has a price for what he does. He says he will do anything for money. And we see adding more injury. The already assaulted Tommy Angel.
Wait, the Garvin Stomp. I saw him do this in Detroit. Champion Ron Garvin. Take a look once again
at that knockout punch.
The man was out right there, but Ron Garvin was not finished. The Garvin Stomp. Every pressure point, including the old mouth. The winner, Ron Garvin. Let's go.
Put it again.